Okay, in the last session, we have seen what this international indenting course will cover. Now we'll go to the first point, why indenting? So, you know, everybody will think about that, what is this indenting? Some might have heard about it, some might not have heard about it. But why this indenting only we have chosen and why we are going for this course particular? So, because this particular business has no or minimal investment or no or minimal risk involved. See, is it not very outstanding business? Because there is no or hardly any investment, because to make a call or to make a visit to your supplier or a customer is only your investment initially. And then no or minimal risk involved. The money or the cargo is invested by either the supplier or by the buyer. This buyer makes the payment or opens the LC, or suppliers give the credit against the letter of credit or maybe against the BG or on DA terms or DP terms, that is document through bank. So all investment is done either by the supplier or by the buyer. So you are risking only your consulting fees or a commission. Is it not very interesting business? Right. So very, very huge business potential. I will come into the, you know, next sessions of how lucrative this business is and how is the huge business potential. Additional source of income. This business will give you the additional source of business. Actually, we want that you should learn to go into the diversified products or sectors or the verticals so that you can generate some extra income on a consistent basis over the period of time. This can also become a main source of income, you know, because the time and money what you are investing or invested so far into your existing business, and if it is one or two verticals or, you know, a kind of a stream, and then this is not enough because those sectors have been affected by, you know, initially with several economic situations and problems, and now it is, you know, going through this pandemic time. And now we are getting over it. So one or two verticals, people have suffered a lot. But if you have 10 verticals working or multiple products or sectors in your working, then it is very easy to have some consistent income from, you know, 2 or 4 or 5 verticals instead of only 1 or 2, right? So this can become eventually a main source of income. This business can be done across the globe by anybody, because you require the matchmakers or matching the specification in between the buyer and the supplier. The buyer needs some specs and supplier have that, you know, matching the specs, and the deal can happen, right? So one can do in their favorite products and can be chosen their suppliers and customers as per their wish. See, here there is a lot of freedom available as a, you know, in the indenting business. So you can go for your favorite products, you can go for your liking customers and suppliers. Especially this is very good model in the kind of, you know, economic or the natural calamity situations where, you know, the people have been stuck up in most of the time of say about a year. Suppose this pandemic is going on in a very serious way, and you know, almost all the time, or 8 to 9 months till they come out with the new product and get into that, it takes a lot of time. So instead of that, you be ready that, you know, such eventualities suppose come again, then you are ready for that and you have multiple products and the income stream coming in. Then access these training programs are available across the globe currently. So these techniques can be of the market research, market survey and launching of these products can be used into your existing business also. Because you can a little innovate or improvise the product and innovate the product, and you can market it into the different countries also with the help of taking the globalization, right? And this is a very smart and sophisticated international indenting business. Now we'll see, you know, in the coming sessions how the scope is very huge and how this is a real international business. So this can be extended from indenting business to the local indenting and imports indenting, exports indenting, which is a reverse indenting, and international marketing. So that is from third country to third country. So this is why we have chosen the indenting as a major kind of learning session, by which without investing, without any risk, how you can do this kind of proper business and without really getting into any trouble and developing several verticals and the several stream of income, and over the period of time you can really bank upon this, and this can become a major source of income. We are not asking you to stop your existing vertical or existing business, but add upon or to diversify. Is it not interesting? Do you don't want to increase your income? And then once you have a habit of doing this survey and research and getting into new products, then you have a sky is the limit. Whatever income you require, you can target it accordingly to the products and stream, and do very hard work and research and launch the product one after the other, which will become, you'll become really rich, rich and richy rich. Thank you so much. We'll see into the next. What is indenting? What this indenting means? So we have seen here why indenting we have chosen. Now, next topic, second topic will be what is indenting. Thank you so much, Peter.